Today's Bible reading is taken from Hebrews chapter 9 verse 12. But he entered the most holy place once for all by his own blood, having obtained eternal redemption. Thank you.